Good morning. My name is Pherkar Rutuja, student of Mount Venny English School, and would like to thank and sincerely appreciate your presence here today. And on every topic, your presence gives me much confidence towards my presentation. Today, I will be presenting the topic, Why Speaking in English is Important. Today, English has become a world language. Whether you are a beginner or expert in English, spoken English is very important and it can lead you to next level. The English language plays an important role in our life. It is understood by many people around the world since it is the most spoken language. The English language helps us to communicate with nearly all the people around the world, even through the internet. To run any kind of business or to any job, we need better English, and it can be possible with help of daily communication practicing English. The ability to fluently speak English showcases an important of your personality. You will be confident while taking part in a debate, meeting, job interviews or presentation. Generally, people who speak good English can get best jobs with good salary. Improving your English skills can increase your chances of employment in other countries. Rule 1. Speak only in English with your brother, sisters and friends. Before I conclude my topic, my dear friends, I would like to suggest to myself and to you all that we should apply this rule number 1 in our daily life. Thank you and sincerely appreciate it for listening to me with patience.